Fazbear's Schoolhouse! Now it's time for everyone's favorite subject, math! Just answer the three questions correctly, and you might get something special! Just type the correct answer into the empty box. Press the enter key on your keyboard when you think you have the right answer. Problem 1. 1 plus 5 equals... Problem 2. 5 minus 9 equals... Problem 3. 4 plus... 5 equals... You did wonderful! Come here and get your prize! A foxy quarter! Just click on it with the left mouse button to pick it up. Then, if you find something you want to use it on, right click on it with the quarter selected. That's how you use items, you know. You need to collect 2 notebooks before you can use these doors. Problem 1. 3 minus 2 equals... Problem 2. 9 plus 8 equals... Problem 3! Plus... Times... Equals... I want to scare someone, I mean play with someone.
15 seconds detention for you. You should know better.
What a gift to relish, a victim that can't perish.
I am given flesh to be your tormentor.
Let's play. Ready? Go!
Deposit 5 coins.
What a gift to relish. A victim that can't perish.
Let's play. Let's play. Ready? How could you do this? How could you have such disrespect for the dead? Play with someone. Let's play. Ready, go! Let's play. Ready? How could you do this?
What a gift to relish. A victim that can't perish.
Please deposit 5 coins.
Congratulations! You found all 7 notebooks! Now all you need to do is kill them while you still can!
Oh wow, you actually found me? Oh, great job. Thank God you found me. I have something really important to say. It's about the game. Don't. Just destroy the game. I've been corrupted along with the other Freddies. Me, Freddy, Withered Freddy, Phantom Freddy, Nightmare Freddy, Funtime Freddy, and Rockstar Freddy. We've all been, trapped in this game. Just, please, destroy the game. Don't mention this to anyone. Don't bring attention to yourself. Just destroy it, burn it, hit it with a hammer. I don't really care. Just destroy it. And please, just help me. Help me get out of this game. Just, I really need your help right now, man. Freddy tried to kill you, and I'm sorry for that. He's been mad ever since. And just wants to destroy everything or anyone in his path. Just destroy the game, please, man. I want to get out of this. I want to be free. I want to go see my friends again. I just really need your help. Just destroy it. Destroy the game. Destroy it and forget about it. What I'm trying to say is just save yourself. Save me and save the rest of my friends.
please. If you do this for me, I'd be grateful. That would be grateful of you. And I'd be really thankful. Just, please, for the love of God, destroy the game. Destroy it and move on. And go hang out with your friends or your girlfriend or whatever, whoever you live with. Just, please, destroy it. Destroy the game and we can move on, man. I just don't know what to say. I'm just been upset right now, man. I've been stuck here for years and I just want to be free. So if you can help me, that would be really grateful of you, man. So destroy the game, move on, and go hang out with your friends. So if you have anything else to say,